There's a bird up there. It says non-potable water.
Okay,
back here.
He found his phone.
And we're all, we're here.
The first
heart attack
of the trip is
okay, yeah, pretty much. Like, it was under the seat. Look how heavy they are. We're all starving. I'm cooking Connor if we don't leave soon, and Bryn's on the edge of cooking Brayden, so. Oh. Okay, so we've degraded down to our.
Degraded.
Just our neckerchiefs.
So basically,
but it's okay.
The camera's gonna be full by the end of today.
Oh, definitely.
I was mending that wall.
I want food!
We're hungry.
Yeah, there was a squirrel that kept, like, screwing with the equipment.
It's really, really windy here, as you can tell. Oh, look at this bird. But we're in Costa Rica.
I want gallo pinto. I want gallo pinto.
No, we're not in Costa Rica. We're in China.
Uh-oh.
Coronavirus.
Girl, how is it?
Well, we have a couple left. And
well, I'm packing for two.
Oh, when you stop. That's how my knees just died.
Your knees just died.
How do you feel?
Oh, wait.
You ready? Ready?
Wait, Aiden, you gotta wait 1 second. You gotta get me.
Uh oh.
No, one
second. Oh my god, my knees.
I see something. Alright, here we go. You ready? Where are we feeling? You ready? Hello?
Oh, you know, you just take a lot of pictures. Really, like,
we're at a restaurant.
I'm just like, can I make a story at Casado?
Can I make a vlog?
Sure.
Hey guys,
that is all your hands.
Is it on me?
So we're at this restaurant. The water's gonna give you diarrhea.
Okay, so it smells really good.
We're getting casado. Jeremy?
Typical casado with chicken.
Yes.
I don't really know what that is, but I'm excited to try it.
It's fajitas, so I get.
I'm like nervous, to be honest. It was really.
There's this thing called tripe.
Apparently, imagine going to Costa Rica.
Yeah, we learned that there's this thing called tripe, and it's palatestin.
Oh yeah. So basically, it was kind of scary because I didn't like they speak Spanish, and like obviously I don't speak Spanish.
Also, the food is really cheap.
Yeah.
Like I'm moving here.
Like. Our food, like the main thing here is $7. Like, okay. Anyways, we'll be back soon.
The most expensive thing was like sirloin. It was the most expensive thing.
Wait, now I take a video.
Costa Rica.
Wow. Okay, we're back. We filled up. Andy's dead. Bryn's dead. Connor's having. We go, and we're buying fruit.
Steve is buying fruit. There's Steve.
And we're right here.
You guys, guess what? We just ate at a really good restaurant, and I ate a lot of beans, and...
Uh-oh.
Something on top of the hill.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
That's...
Yeah, that'd be a fun...
Wait for it.
That is what we like to call rich.
Oh, look at that house.
Oh, wow.
There's a house up there. I gotta look at the video.
Yo,
I got it. Okay. Connor, give us an update.
Sure.
That's not an update.
Wait, do you want an update?
Yeah, oh, Bryn, give us an update.
I've been stuck in a car for about an hour and a half now.
My
Diddy's back, and it's called Michael Lindell.
It's called Michael.
I thought it was
smart.
Okay.
We're supposed to go to Playa Grande.
We are going to Playa Grande, actually.
We get to see Toidles.
And I'm really...
Going to sleep.
Oh my god, I'm excited now. Okay.
Dude,
okay.
I want
to
see
Tortugas.
Okay, so it's dinner time, and we're not super hungry because we've been starving for a really long time, but there's another gato.
Aww, oh,
we're naming him
Puss in Boots. I'm gonna name it Puss in Boots.
Anyways, so we're thinking about getting another casado, but we don't really know.
I want a shrimp.
Connor wants a strip wrap. Brayden, what do you want? You just want to sleep?
Okay, what
brain
if there's an
know.
Option that we could eat sleep and just be instantly refreshed? That'd be
I think I might go to bed. How long have we been up?
I will rate this on Yelp.
17 hours?
17
yep.
hours.
Yep.
Yeah, anyways, so we're going, yeah. We ordered another
Also, people
casados.
Are staring at us.
Oh my god, it's under the car.
He's under the car.
I can hear you, but I will
cry if I
That's see the cat. We named him Merienda because it means snack, so...
So what did you do in Costa Rica, Bryn?
I saw a cat
I
die.
Named the cat.
Oh my god.
Oh, also our food was really good.
Yay!
I lost my water bottle.
What?
I don't know if it brought her, it's because I can't drink water.
Guys, can you believe that we're not
at
that far in the morning?
Anyways.
Someone was snoring really loud the entire night. And I couldn't sleep.
Yeah. Someone... Oh, look, it's me. Someone was snoring real loud.
Yeah, I just went up sunscreen.
I got sunscreen on
my arm. This is shiny. We're going to swim, and then we're gonna go to breakfast and then swim.
Guys, we just found out.
Shut
we just
up,
found out
die.
That centipedes are here, and they're 3 feet long and white and spit cyanide. And cyanide apparently kills you if it's in your mouth.
You're stupid.
He said he wants me to die because I was born. God.
Connor, where are we going?
Beach.
Beach. We're going to the beach.
Let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The
patron. Go.
I cried.
It was, it's really wet.
Okay, it's really salty and it got on my nose and it like...
Yeah,
and
my
cry went.
Yeah, Connor got pinched. The waves are really aggressive, but it's really fun. Some guy just told us to come over and teach us surf. He wanted to teach us surf lessons.
Yeah, he said we also have jet skis.
Look at all the dragonflies. In the shower, and it's really nice outside, and I'm pretty sure we're all going to be either tan or red. I'll be tan, Connor will be red. Here we are.
Michael.
We ate the Kardashians, but Michael's still with us.
Chloe.
Oh, so here we go. We're going to Monteverde, and it's 3 hours away. So, yeah, prepare for pretty-
Connor is babysitting him for the day. I am.
Are you taking the parent day off, Andy?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm on
it. Parent sabbatical?
I want you to be
He's like, look at that.
Yeah, Michael's still here. My butt's numb.
How are you doing, Brent?
I've fallen asleep like 4 times.
And you're still dead.
And everyone's just...
Oh. Guess what? So, they have Taco Bell in Costa Rica. And we didn't even get any.
Oh.
No. I see its head.
There's a snake in it.
Is it? Yeah, this is
not in.
Oh, but it's one of those odd things.
Oh, it's not a snake. It's
no,
pod.
It's one of those pod things.
Oh, never mind. It's not a snake.
Never mind.
This one looks like there for a while.
I kind of wish it was a snake.
My way to him.
Wait, are we sure? It's like a snake.
Connor really wants it to be a snake. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
are
you vlogging? Yeah,
let me tell you something. We just had really good lunch, and it was really good. It was chicken.
And the people were really nice.
Yeah.
Everyone's so nice here.
Chicken was muy bueno.
Yeah, everyone here is so nice.
You're welcome.
Everyone in the vehicle is so nice, or everyone in Costa Rica is
nice? Both.
All
of the above.
Both. All of the above. I saw the sign.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Look at him. He's mad.
Thud.
Yeah, he's gonna play.
Man, yeah.
I'm headed this way, right? And we're down here somewhere.
We're in the wrong spot.
We are.
Yeah, we're in the wrong spot.
What, we have to go back down that road?
That must have been.
We have to go.
I'm gonna die.
We're gonna go past the iguana again. It's gonna actually bite our tires
off.
What if the iguana slashes their tires?
I will kill you.
Oh. Okay.
And then we fall on the hill and die.
Well, here we go again.
I've just been like really calm because I'm okay with being in a van. It doesn't bother me.
So I just
no,
did my
really
kick dance.
Do
you guys want to see it? No, because my boobs will shake. Basically, I'm a queen.
Connor's gonna come out of this bathroom and there's probably gonna be a loud noise, so.
There it goes.
What is... It's really hot. And I just did 2 dances.
Oh, you're asking my shirtless. Okay.
Yeah. Just don't look at that tits.
Oh, Jeremy, that...
video.
Yeah, size double tits. Can I use the sink to poop?
No. Okay.
What?
So anyway, yes, that's our update because we just also we got an amazing meal. The girl can speak both English
and she's so
Spanish, cute. And she is super nice.
She's an icon.
She's literally an icon.
Talk about the cheesecake. That
and
is good.
The cheesecake and the meal was
can
immaculate.
I bring this water? Yeah.
Are
you sure?
You can go ask someone if it's potable water.
I'm scared.
Go ask Carol if it's potable water.
She'll say yeah.
So they die.
What do they put in here if I can't drink it?
You be on tester.
Why do you guys have to be so
okay.
Just take a sip and in an hour you'll know. You won't die, you'll just get diarrhea.
Sorry,
someone's calling me.
Okay. So anyways, we took a long time to get here. It took us 6 hours. The car got stuck a couple times. We had to get out. We didn't have to push it though. So that's plus. I'm going to take a shower because I'm absolutely disgusting.
Somebody have water I can drink so I can
drink. Connor's Thursday.
What?
Do you
guys
want to do a workout?
Not really, no.
And,
can I
okay.
Bye. What? Oh, are you recording?
Yeah, I'm updating.
Turn around.
Hey, can I tell you something?
I'm Pimp Daddy.
No, he is Papi Chula, my Papi Chula. He can hook you up with me. I'm $50 a night, though. An
this
hour.
Is fake.
Also? Oh, yeah, there's a bug there. That flew into the room, and then...
Did you plug in my phone?
It's like, oh, this is small.
Did you plug in my phone? No. Are you stupid? Just kidding.
Just turn off the lights now.
Good night, horse.
Good night.
Good night, horse.